Vice presidents and vice presidents are offices a week ago Friday. They're not. They're NEC, they're Toshiba, they're MCA, they're whatever the region cuts for the best deal. They were horny to do business with us. So we pitched them on the magazine. They bought 3 pages a month.
Sure. He was one of my episodes on the radio.
Horrible written about us.
Hey there.
So it's going to be a lot of It's going to be a lot of them, but I want this to be the most important video of the table then. I want us to be quoted. You know, CNN's supposed to be here tonight, so it's a number of people.
I
want
to
I think I did.
So, what, how you doing? Still doing presonics?
Yeah, still doing.
Great. The best.
What a selection.
She got Santa Claus.
Oh, yeah, because remember she was right fighting there. For Santa Claus.
We took a look at it.
She's California.
After she saw them, she didn't want them.
She's a California kid.
How are you going
to do it? I can drive Santa Cruz to San
Diego. If I were that age, I'd be the same way. Where's the book? Oh yeah, you went. Yeah, Now he's going back to Wesleyan.
Thank you.
I said it really loud.
Blockbuster Video in Hollywood. We're really, really pleased to have you all here tonight, and we are thrilled to death to be here in Hollywood, our very first tour. We hope you like it. A lot of work has gone into it, a lot of which has come from the two ladies that are flanking me here tonight. Maybe 2 or 3 hours in the past 5 or 6 days. Working on the store. Miriam Levy, our store manager. Our business manager. We're really quite proud of the store and anxious to have you take a look at it and enjoy yourselves this evening. It's my pleasure to introduce you to Ron Castell. Ron is Mr. Hollywood to Blockbuster. And I think a friend of the Hollywood community, and Ron, with no further ado, if you'd like to introduce our guests this evening.
Got lots of guests. This store is kind of special to me, since I got the microphone, whatever I want to say goes. I've been with Blockbuster about 2 weeks, and I'm a little sojourn out this way, and I met up at night at dinner. Very expensive, expensive town dinner with Citrus. And the guy who lives with the real estate guys. We have 1,500 plus stores, and they all start with real estate. So I think two people I'd like to introduce right now, just to have them, you know, wave their slide rule and their amortization table. Bill DeMina, Bill here, and Jeff DiArcy, the real estate, really responsible location.